Welcome to our video about HDRI lighting. HDRI actually is a photo, but a more intelligent photo because it's 360 degrees and contains a lot of light information. You should understand it's like a globe around your model. And to show you what values there are, keep in your mind this globe when you watch the rest of the video. So here is the 3D model, and we set the horizon so it's more easy to see where it is. To control the camera, we change the target to around the model, the center. Then we change the natural light to HDRI, so it will actually use the 360 information. And we change the background, so both background and light is coming from the same HDRI. It means when you rotate and remember the sphere, you will have the light and the photo turning around exactly like in real life, as if this model would be in this area. Now you can change the radius, and you don't see too much change unless you make it really small, so don't make it too small. As an example, we took 1000. Why 1000? Because we found that changing the values, like the horizon up, works very nice if you put the scroll wheel, and each time you scroll it will be up 1 or minus 1, and that gives quite smooth control, as you see in the preview. So all you do, we will see directly. Now of course, when you add extra cameras, each camera in the scene will have the same HDRI, so that's all you have to do. Now to make a more nice image, we put some cars, elements, people, some hedges, and we can experiment with a different HDRI, so it will be different background and lighting at the same time. And let's move around. Of course, then you have to adjust again the values because each HDRI can be different. You might think it's only for exterior. Watch this, it's also for interior. Of course it is, because you're using the light from a global scene that's 360 around, and you can adjust it like this apartment is a little bit higher than the real ground, so you look from one hotel in a nice view. Thanks for watching.